learning now what it means to be on our own. Finding love and we're finding a home. This is what